sign that they are bored as well, or they just like trying to troll us and make fun of us. You know, like
probably the latter than the former.
Who knows? Like, we don't know. You know, it's the internet. Anything can happen.
Yeah.
Yeah. People opening toys for like a living.
Children opening toys and they get revenue from that. I don't understand really.
Like how can you make money from that? Like, I don't know, like, where do they buy the toys? How do they get the sponsors?
From the money they earn from doing what this was like. Seriously, you're getting money from this? Is just poor man's work, the lazy man's work.
$7 million a month. And that's US. USD, okay? USD, so you can't argue with that.
They're just reviewing toys. No, they're not even reviewing toys, they're opening toys.
Yeah. Someone even does something much more better than that. You know? Reviewing memes for a living. And actually like getting sponsors from like energy drinks.
Seriously?
You don't know? It's feuds.
This is why I don't go to the like internet, like social media. I don't like to see the stupidity the world is coming to just for money.
Like, okay, if you're like a consumer of the world, which you are now, yes.
Yeah.
Okay. You have money and what will you buy mostly? Like your interest, whatever that sparks your interest. So it would be like a
game.
Yeah, so like gaming industry. Gaming industries are like the biggest industries ever, beating movies, music, and all the other kinds of industries out there, even my kind of industry.
Yeah, currently, yeah.
Like gaming, it is like a really expensive way to just like earn money, get attention or something like that, but it's easy, you know?
Depends really on the game.
No. Here's the end of our test. We're gonna do a roll.